Police have arrested a high school student after an incident that happened during school hours. Yesterday afternoon, a student at BC Rain High School allegedly assaulted a school administrator. Police say when they got to the school, the suspect physically resisted arrest. They arrested 18-year-old Brandon Sampson. Not much else is known right now, so be sure to tune into NBC 15 News for any updates.